I see, Priye. Seeds of hope have sprouted in you as well.
This area may yet be ours, but golems have been transferred to the enemy's front line. These units seem stronger than before. I need your help, Lumena.
What more can you ask? I have already said, I will not lead people to war.
Of course, my love. Though this is a holy war, I would not ask you to step onto the battlefield. I would ask only that you continue to stand by me.
Then stop this war. That is the will of God.
I cannot. Our people desire it. They desire a peaceful end, and I would create a world where we can await such an end. Can you not hear them cheering? Your mere presence inspires them. Please, Lumena, address the people we both serve.
What's going on? Stop that!
Bullseye. There. It was unavoidable.
Now, Gray!
I won't hold back! Skewer!
Thank you. You shall not pass. It's over. You shall not pass. It's over.
What the hell? Look what they did! Everything's destroyed!
Isn't this where Spiro...
Are you serious?
She's right. This is where I grew up.
But didn't Visor negotiate the town's safety? Why would the Imperial Legion attack it?
I have no idea. I just can't believe Visor would order his golem to do such a thing.
Whoa, let's not jump to conclusions. Haven't you noticed there are soldiers with the golems?
Each unit must be equipped with a golem to use as a weapon.
A weapon?
Just because golems were involved doesn't mean Visor ordered it.
I don't know. How do you expect to save the world this way, Visor?